flesje halen. Oké, slice it thin. Like dit. Put that more in the bowl. This is chopped celery. Okay. And we're gonna get a cilantro. Let's do something like this. Give it a little leaf. And then I have this seasoned seafood. So it has all the shrimp, fish, plus the scallop together. Same way, a little bit sesame oil, flush it, and to wrap this, we use the same type of skin to make siomai as a Hong Kong style dumpling, except the shape will be different. One slice this, some stuffing, and then you fold it together like this. So it looks like a dumpling. Yeah, a piece of scallop. Some stuffing. Then connect. Like a crease. For this scallop, you check out. Steam about 4 minutes. Here. Cover it. No. The only thing you can do is to pick it up. Steam coming out from there. So now, this is Yuzhi Gao. Okay?